Let's go with this one then. Let's see how this one turns out. Let's go with this. Severus was never keen on playing ball, but on the other hand, who doesn't like a ball?
What do you think the dog shall do with that?
Time to break out again.
You would have better conversation with your chamber walls than with the boatman Charon, boy. Not all those of the underworld are prone to ceaseless chatter quite like you.
Ceaseless chatter. Hello, Lord Ares.
My closest kin in all the underworld. I see you there, I think. What sort of violence shall we sow together this time, you and I?
This means war. Get out of here. do. Easy. Go for Rafa. Something for the mirror.
Reached you, didn't he? I've always found his conduct quite disturbing. At least it seems he's helping you for now.
Divine protection.
So how do you like the surface, Hey Princess, now that you've finally had a chance to see it for yourself? Not too bad, I hope.
It takes some getting used to, that's for sure. I'm not sure I'll ever grow completely accustomed to it. Do you miss it, sir?
Oh, you know, I still have almost everything that matters, and the rest, it makes for precious memories I didn't have up there.
Cheers, mate. Cheers, Baldy. Thank you for brightening my day or night. Brilliant.
taking sides forever, Zagreus. But you can take the more sensible side, at least.
Didn't have much choice.
And now she's angry.
This little incident and keep our focus on the task at hand.
Bit of a break. Too bad I can't bottle this stuff. Mate, your wisdom guide me. Hi, you three.
Ready, sisters? What's the matter, Zagreus? You look a bit uncomfortable. Something you want to say to me? Or any one of us?
Well, it's just... there's something that I wanted to discuss with you at some point, Meg, but after more consideration, I'm thinking maybe now is not the time.
I understand entirely. Though you should know, my sisters and I keep no secrets from each other anymore. Isn't that right, sisters?
Thank you. please. Should be useful. Which one? Might help.
Next floor. Hot up here.
And I want to tell you, almost looked as though he cracked a smile when he mentioned you. Never seen anything like that with him.
I've better things to do.
Good enough.
Claiming these.
Next island. This one.
Look who, Orphy.
Hey, you're singing in the blood after all, Orpheus. Thank you for taking my request.
Oh, it is certainly my pleasure, Zagreus. This song of Eurydice's and mine, I've a connection to it, I suppose. Reminded me of some fond memories.
It's in the blood.
See you again.
Smooth sailing.
Lady Demeter, I am forever in your debt for the affection that you've shown to me, and for the power you've bestowed.
The everlasting winter means that nectar's been in rather short supply. That you would think of me for such an offering is duly noted, then. The frostbitten horn which you bear once overflowed. It holds a certain power still, of course. But never again shall mortal kind take it for granted.
Come, fishies.
Got you.
Slowbug.
As it takes, young man.
to fight your way out of the dark and join us in the splendor of Olympus.
I commend you for your efforts.
Not really in a talking mood this time, Lenny.
Can't do that. Come back.
All mine. I'll pay for that.
Should I change things up? Closer. The Fields of Elysium. Stop me. They'll fear me with this spear. Accept this message.
Going to clean all of this up.
Cheers. going to want all this. Strongbows. Use this. you, mate. Gentlemen, I'm back.
You must take sick, appalling pleasure in defeat, Hellspawn. I can't. There is no greater pleasure than to send my spear straight into you, demon.
The show out in the stands. Hope you enjoyed the show, my good shade. Stop. were a Satisac, where would I be? Hello? Looking down those passageways. Should come in useful. This stuff. Found it fast this time. Something for Cerberus. Interesting. Teamwork. Want something to eat, boy? Huh?
Cerberus again.
I can go. A fine catch. Be right with you, Father. You're never late, Father.
I was just thinking on when last I vanquished you. Come, refresh my memory.
Got me again, Dad.